Hello, everypony. Welcome back to Pony Island. It's been forever, and I wasn't about to just let this series die after two episodes. Or was it three? I forgot. Anyway, we're back. I had to go through the game back up to the point where we left off last because there was no save file from the school computer to this one. So, without further ado, we're back here. I haven't gone any further than this. I just got back to this part. I remember us going down here past Blood Mist Pass, this cactus. I have no idea where to go. Wait. Wasn't the boss this way? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Getting some progress here. I made it. The final level of adventure mode. Talk so slow. I don't like that. I wanted to have more of a build-up. But you're here, so might as well do this. The final boss is me, of course. If you lose your soul... Oh, if you lose your soul is mine. Winky face. I've done it. Take this portal to the core file. Beelzebub. Oh no! No. I killed myself. Just jumped right into that. This is cool. Oh no. Oh, can I jump over that? Oh no! Forgot I had wings! Okay, right. Focus. Got this. No! What? Oh, is that just a punch? Okay, here's the slam. We defeated a core file. So this is the second core file. I think there's three in total. Oh no! Did you just start over completely? It's not cool. Once they solidify and turn black, they solidify and you can die from them. Okay, that's good to know. Broken. Wasn't time to slam the water. Which is weird. Oh, there it is. Oh, he dead. Yep, there he goes. Oh, whoa. Pretty. Do it. No. You are being led astray. Can't you see that destroying these files will prevent you from playing Pony Island? Why the fuck are you here? Get ready. Whoa, okay, I was not ready for him to have lasers. Ick. Security breach. Ooh. Fool. Ooh. Schweinhunds. Alright. Going on here? This one creepy ass fucking arcade. Ooh. I can't stop playing, I'm addicted! Oh, hello. That's the new mascot. Howdy, friend! My name's Lovey. Okay. Oh, this is adorable. No lasers, no wings, no demons. This is just peaceful. This is how the game was meant to be played. Oh, that is just fucking weird looking. Blow away butterflies. Tickling me. Yeah, the butterflies are gonna fucking tickle me. Fuck, why couldn't the game be like this originally? Like, I got wings! sorry about that. It's okay, because I don't hate you or anything. I was not fucking prepared for this drastic change in scenery and just everything. Ah, fuck. Forgot to jump. Ah. This whole soundtrack of the entire game is just awesome. Eh! Tickles. You win! Yay! Looks like it's time for a... Oh, okay. This is a fucking cool.
Yay!
Butterflies! The fuck's that? Ah! Oh. It doesn't matter which butterfly gets to the home! Wait. What if... split it again here? Butterflies! It absolutely makes no difference. But it's cool. Yes. I didn't see that sign before. Oh, yes! What's that? I saw that before. I am really smart. Thank you for noticing. Yay! Okay. I won't touch those. Ugh. No, go away. Don't touch me. The bad butterflies are scaring me! Oh, there we go. Yeah. Trees. Oh no, it's turning back. You can't tickle me, bitch. Schweinhunds. Premium mode. Wait, place forehead to screen to release. Stop that. Stop it. Anyway. Or continue in filthy peasant mode. Is it working? God? Is that you, God? What the fuck? What the fuck is going on here? Damn it. Broke it. You killed Jesus! I think it's time for another puzzle. Oh. Okay. I think I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you enjoy this kind of content, hit the subscribe button. Let me know what you thought down in the comments. I'd love to hear your thoughts. And again, thank you. Deja vu.